Well, it feels heavy and slow. Well, whenever you fucking play as Victor, anything's gonna feel slow. Except the blinking nurse. Or blood, I guess, or belly, but you get the point. It's actually really hard for me to see right now. I need to close my blinds. Alright, how many DCs? When I do this. One yet? God, I'm not used to not using Toy Sword. That was like such a long fucking wind up. Toy Sword is actually fucking insane. Of the next slide, I'm dropping frames again, aren't I? It's frustrating. This is probably gonna be my last game. Because, like, these frame issues are really annoying. Shit lice. I don't know if I hit this, I don't think I do. Oh. This shack is pretty long. Wait, I thought I just heard entity blocker. Was that not the third vault? And they're genning before friending, so I'm going. Where are they? Did she actually run into me? Oh, okay. Oh my God. Honestly, I'll just make sure she does. I'm kind of in a shit mood right now because of my stream problems, so. Stream is fine for you. You don't know what I'm on about. I can see my frames literally shitting the floor. I should have kicked this pallet or this door a long time ago. Did she have life or something? She seems so fast. Like. Someone's in the basement? We should have went to the other pallet. Really, bro? I mean, I've already been live for like almost 4 hours, so I don't really care about ending. Is this a normal tones match? Nah, I played really fucking bad. My basement is here, so. But it's also really close to the gate, so. I doubt it's related to DVD. Oh, actually, this person doesn't have a BT DS anymore, so. They should just probably leave. Oops. Did Zarina leave? I was scratching my eye. I didn't even notice if she left or not. She must have left the scratch marks.
Woo, yeah.
Bardia, thank you for the 3 months. Shit, though. Basin twins, Chad. Hell yeah, dude. I kind of feel bad because this guy paid for this game.